morning, a wrong-way crash injures a Tampa police officer. This happened at around 3:30 this morning at South Hyde Park Avenue and Kennedy Boulevard. The driver was going the wrong way on Hyde Park Avenue when he hit the police officer. The airbags went off in both vehicles. The driver was not injured. The officer suffered minor injuries but should be okay.